Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe and my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy buster. The wicked piggy buster. The wicked piggy buster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness. It cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. Axe in hand, I rose like the dead and swung with all my might and made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium. His house is made of brick, and this little piggy is a motherfucking brick. He lays down his rules and reads you your rights in that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs out his uniform. Full of wicked clowns, cause we need